gives Embry-Riddle a 7-6 lead, and the bucket by Hawkins. And that shot's a three-pointer by Deion Clark.
Yeah, that seems to be something.
Here is Merton. Fadeaway, tough shot. Oh, my.
Over Milkovich. Unbelievable. Merton, 16.
And McKim gets it to Merton. He jams.
What a pass. How many times did we see?
That was interesting. We had a perfect angle as Castaneda now will bury a three. Clark will rebound. Fleming was open, but Castaneda's going to fire. Why not?
Yeah, Castaneda's kind of feeling it. Ritter
in and out. Rebound to Philpott. Puts it back.
Boy, you talk about a guy that came to play tonight. Deion Clark.
Here is Deion Clark. I got it. Boy, that almost rattled off.
Clark went inside against Nashad Mackey.
They got him, and his little shot is up and good.
Nice
great feed.
Nice pass, Connor McKim. He sensed it.
Kicks it over to Deion Clark. He'll load a three. Oh, my goodness.
There's that three-point shooting I was talking about with Deion Clark.
Deion will fire a three. He'll get the roll.
We got the benefit of the rim that time.
And that shot is going to be, oh, my.
Jack Fleming looked like he was going to fall off the court, out the door.
Nobody came over to help out Mastorovich with Philpott. He went right to the basket, poured it home.
Wow, a little two-man game there. Clark and Philpott, both of them very, very high basketball IQs, figured out what to do with it in a 13-point tar lead.
Midway in the second score.
Lowe was going to pick up his dribble and said, there's nobody in the area, Code. I'm going to the basket.
Embry-Riddle put back up and in by Deion.
What a follow, Deion Clark. Connor McKim took a hit, no call.
He tried to get the call. Here's Milkovich. Been shooting it up lately. And they get it down low. The ball, nobody going after it. Blocked by Merton, though. And here is Eagles battle. And away comes Rollins with a victory. 92-83 in this one. A hard fought
game. I agree with you. I spent about the last three or four minutes thinking we better come.